8, let's check in now with KCR3's Money Man, Kelly Brothers. Good morning, Kelly.
Good morning to you. Still digesting the Fed news yesterday where they opted to extend the bond buying program called Operation Twist, which is in place already, but not come up with any new stimulus. However, they say they stand ready if the economy needs it, especially as we approach the so-called fiscal cliff. Let's check the real-time numbers this morning because we have a mixed market going. Dow Jones Industrial Average is in positive territory, up about 16, 17 points, as you can see. However, the NASDAQ is down to, the S&P is up to. Well, a lot of billionaires, of course, when they make their money, they go over and they buy a big estate in Hawaii. Larry Ellison of Oracle taking that a step further. He is buying basically the island of Lana'i, the pineapple island. You can see it from Maui, but it looks like it has been purchased by Larry Ellison. 50 miles of coastline, 2 resorts, 0 traffic lights. If all goes as planned, most of the island is home to 3,200 residents, will now be owned by Larry Ellison, the world's sixth richest billionaire. He's buying it from a company that has owned the island or the bulk of it now for the past few years. And the purchase price, according to the Maui Times, between $500 and $600 million. And in case you're wondering, he's not taking out a mortgage. He's going to pay cash.
Of course he is. Chump change for him. I wonder if he'll rename it.
Yes. One thing he is.
Well, yeah. Oracle Island.
Yeah.
I think that's a good idea. It also includes 2 4-season hotels. So he doesn't do anything small. Have you ever seen his yacht in the Bay Area? It's crazy. Kelly, thank you.
Sure thing.